great to have you along with us at the Parc des Princes in Paris on such a splendid day too.
I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith alongside me. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment. Oh, no.
Well, they've got him behind here.
The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside.
Hazard.
It's good attacking play, this, from them.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that.
Put the corner in the middle.
Well, that's a fantastic goal.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score. Oh, he's delighted with that, and why wouldn't you be? What a good header from that corner.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Edge.
Terrific tackle. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Break still on. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack.
Maybe he'll cross it here.
Delivery to the far post.
Here's Yang. Now Samuel.
Samuel. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack.
Samuel.
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
And it's going to be a goal kick.
Yang. This does look promising. Players trying to attack the cross. Gets in the way of it, the defender. The shot is blocked.
Ball.
Diaz. Good support running on either side.
Stopping the cross, important job for the defender. The attack has fizzled out here, goal kick.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. Blocked off the pass there.
And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession.
Obasi. And off he goes with some options.
Edge.
Now Lennon. Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising goal here, not panicking.
Surely! What a team of fighters this so-called small club is. Amazing.
Well, that is the beauty of football, isn't it? You can never discount anybody.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Now he wants to take them on.
Liu
to Kim. Edge.
Great interception.
The target players
in the centre. He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle.
Ball.
They're looking good when they attack. Good idea to play in behind there, but the goalkeeper read it and swept up.
Here's Samuel.
Who? The forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. Chance for a break in numbers. Must take the lead here, which they do in good style.
Yeah, they played some good football leading up to that, Martin, and thoroughly deserved that goal. Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
Off we go again, 2-1. Excellent interception. Good deep cross towards the far post.
Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Got the ball back by that interception. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Brave blocking. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Hazard. Out to a wide man who's got room. Good position for the cross. That was catching practice for the goalkeeper. Well, that's a dreadful error. And the ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Well, a real sense of surprise here as the half-time whistle goes.
Two sides of this particular story. The home side, well, it's not going well. And the away side, absolutely delighted to be in front. And now with the goal just before half-time, they're 2 goals in front.
Yeah, and one or two moans and groans, whistles from the crowd at half-time when the whistle went. So the home side have got to cope with that in the second half.
Everyone settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Hazard. Obasi. Chance to work it from the flanks. Marcel. Lovely ball. It's bounced back into play from the bar. Top performance from a top team. And they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
Well, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why. Goes to corner. Well, that's what he does. He keeps the ball and makes sure his team can build from him.
Edge. Samuel.
threads it through. In the clear for a great chance.
Well done to them to get one goal back. Trying to breathe some life back into this contest. Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. In a great position to pull it back. Cross has come to nothing.
It's a hefty clearance, but it's only going to allow the opposition to attack them again.
Going forward with real purpose now. Ball. You could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Couldn't hold on to the ball. Qureshi. Samuel. Well, in his own box, there was no margin for error. And he's dealt with it, that dangerous moment.
Well, this should be an intriguing development.
Guided through.
And the pass not completed, really.
Attacking now.
Chance to put it in the box from here.
Pulls it back now. It's a good effort, not far away, but at the moment, nearly is not good enough.
Well, if they keep on playing like they are and creating those kind of chances, they've got a great chance.
Marcel. Now Lennon.
Well, that will be the goalkeeper's ball as they tried to get a runner in behind the opposition's defensive line. He's won it back easily. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. That's the way to win the ball back.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Time to size up the situation in front of goal. Wanting that extra yard to get his shot away. Diaz. He can cross it now.
Well, this is how the game, many people believe, should be played. It's always been a passing game, but they pass with purpose too.
They have, and I love the way they're using the full width of the pitch here.
Trying too hard, really, and losing the ball because of it. Set up to play on the break now. Got in the way. 10 minutes left of regular time.
Well, the fans making their feelings known, and that's to be expected when you've been, they see, as denied a penalty.
A real opening for him. Now he wants to take them on. Ball! He's blocked the shot well.
And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Samuel. Here's Yang.
Here's Samuel.
Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly. Closing him down. Hazard. Striding forward, purposefully. And it's a shot now! Is this the moment?
Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it.
That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass.
Intercepted well. That's a good idea with the pass.
It's a good hit. The shot is blocked. That's it. Final whistle.
Oh, well, Alan, what an exciting match.
Barely time to...